speaking of satanic propaganda, somebody sent me a message on the last Friday stream saying that he was intending to go to a protest at the Dodger Stadium, and I didn't know what the fuck he was talking about. I have been informed that apparently the Dodger Stadium rolled out drag queen nuns who, like, oh, look, LGBTQ plus pride night at the Dodger Stadium. And they just, like, did, you know, their usual bullshit. They were blaspheming to be edgy. And so people decided, a bunch of Catholics in the area decided, we're going to protest this. And so they did. So I hope the boy who went out to the dedicated fan who went out to the Dodger Stadium protest had fun and didn't get his life destroyed by police for getting getting arrested, as they do. They tend to arrest protesters on one side more than the other, so you should be careful. Shout outs to Dick Masterson, whose take on this was that the protesters obstructing people from entering the stadium were more annoying than the nuns. And I guess his point should be that nobody should ever protest bad things. They should only just eat shit for the rest of their lives. And that take was so retarded that I actually now just hate Dick. I think that he's a fucking piece of shit, and if he drops dead, the world would be better off without him. I don't think there'll ever be a redemption arc where Dick Masterson's like, I'm gonna move to Texas, and then he unplugs from LA and he's like, oh, I'm no longer retarded anymore. He's just gone, and maybe the drag queen nuns should just crucify him upside down and be done with it, because I'm really sick of hearing about him at this point.
Thank you for watching this clip. This is the CACA Lawfare. Remember to like and subscribe.